South Dakota is closer than it's ever been to a ban on texting while driving. But separate bills passed in the state Senate and the House differ on key points that require reconciliation before becoming law. The state Senate voted 26-7 on Friday to adopt a texting while driving ban. Senator Mike Valley, a longtime supporter of the ban, says some concessions were made to allow its passage. The Senate approved an amendment that allows law enforcement to issue a ticket for texting and driving only if the driver is pulled over for something else. This would make the law a secondary offense, which includes a $100 fine. The House passed an earlier bill that also recognizes texting while driving as a secondary offense, but it only carries a $25 fine. Unlike the Senate's, the House's version of the bill overrides local texting bans, such as the one in Vermilion. If the House and Senate aren't able to resolve their differences over the bills, the ban could go to a conference committee at the end of the state legislative session in March.